One of the most rewarding aspects of running your own YouTube channel is that it's your channel, your place, your home, so you can customize it the way you want and define what it's all about to your audience. And that starts with the URL. A YouTube channel's URL is its unique web address. When you enter it into a web browser, it will take you to the channel's page on YouTube. The last part of the URL is the unique channel ID. This is made up of a sequence of letters and numbers. If you make the URL a link on a web page, like here, it's easy for people to click on, which will immediately open your YouTube channel page. The problem is, the URL doesn't look pretty, and its length makes it forgettable. So when people don't have a link, it's harder for them to find your channel. You can change the unique part of your URL to something that is shorter, prettier, and matches your channel name, which helps people find it easier to remember, and it looks more professional. To change to a custom URL, your channel must meet these four requirements. Your channel must be at least 30 days old. You must have 100 or more subscribers. You must have uploaded a profile picture, and you must also have uploaded a new banner picture. Once you've done all that, you're good to go. Okay, so first of all, go to your YouTube channel page. Let's do that here. Then click on Customize Channel. Alternatively, if you're in YouTube Studio, just select Customization. Then select Basic Info. Scroll and to this section, select Set a Custom URL for your channel. In the box, you can select from one or more URL choices, which are based on either your display name or a linked website that has been verified as belonging to you. So I've been waiting a long time to do this. I'm going to enter mine, which is Handy Tips Guide. Now select Publish, then Confirm. Done, that feels good. Now you're ready to continue on your success journey.